welcome to the Game Bureau. It's Shovel Saturday. I'm your host, Diego.
Shovel Saturday?
Well, yeah, it's Shovel Night. This is on Saturday.
Oh, okay.
No?
You want?
We're playing Street Fighter. Let's go.
Street Fighter Saturday would have been just fine.
I guess it would have been.
Oh, man,
round settings, time, proceed to match. Wait, controller settings?
It's a button preview.
Button preview. Oh, man, how cool is that? Did they make that specifically for Evo?
Probably, because do you know how obnoxious their button checks are?
Seriously.
And even more so now with the PS4. I don't know if you've watched any competitive. Because there's, you know, people have to... Mm-hmm. Change their buttons mid-game, but they don't test them out on this screen. It's got...
Right.
And then you have all the PS4 BS, like with the profiles and everything.
Yeah.
So it's just really obnoxious, and I'm glad they at least simplified it a little bit more. It's still no Skullgirls, though, IMO.
What was Skullgirls like?
Well, in the character...
Where do we want to fight?
Anywhere?
Let's do City and Chaos. City and Chaos. So yeah, I'm excited to play Street Fighter. I love me some Street Fighter.
Yeah.
Street Fighter is a series that's like near and dear to my heart. But that's the color I was talking about, the one that makes her like...
Oh, she's more brown.
Like, yeah, she's like 30% more Brazilian.
Are we going with our mains right now?
Oh, I guess not. Yeah, that's a good point. I'm going with Ryu.
I'm gonna go with my waifu from way too long ago.
I'm gonna pick my husbando. Hot Ryu. I love this that should be his default costume.
Yeah, that's also your pinup poster right next to your bed.
Yeah, I have a pinup poster next to my bed of Hot Ryu. Hey, my wife surprised me with that, which I think was the hilarious part about it.
And she's more surprised that you kept it.
I did keep it. This is the path of my destiny. Oh, man. Yeah, I met Demi through Street Fighter.
Yeah.
So, yeah, Street Fighter in general, that's just, I love this series. Fight. So let's go. As with every fighting game, our commentary is going to be a little bit limited. Because we're going to start friendly, but then it's going to get serious, so. So forgive us if we don't talk all that much.
God, I don't know what I'm doing with this character.
Get grabbed, okay. Yeah, but all you got to do with Karin is like get your stride, and then it's like over for me, usually. That's not safe! Shoryuken! Oh. Matching that Shoryu too.
I obviously know what I'm doing.
Okay. That's all I know, by the way, with Ryu. Oh, I matched that too. Oh boy.
Oh yeah.
Ah, I was mashing EX Tatsu.
Don't forget about your V-Trigger.
I'm still having a hard time remembering V-Trigger.
Me too, honestly.
It's a cool feature, like it's still better than like Pandora.
Well, anything's better than Pandora.
Granted, everything's better than Pandora. See how serious we're getting? That grab. That was supposed to be a super, by the way. That was supposed to be a link into super. Got parries!
Oh, look at that wake up.
Oh! Oh my god, how am I not dead?
Oh, nice.
You surprised me with the laugh. That totally threw me completely off.
It threw me off, too. I thought you were dead.
Oh, that's why? That's funny. You guys didn't see it, but Demi totally took her hands off the controller to mimic the laugh. And the thing is, I dropped my... I stopped looking at my controller to look at her. let's run that. Let's do that one 2 out of 3.
Okay.
And not just because I want to win, but I just want to do one more. That was fun. Fight. Okay, here we go. Have you played with any of our other friends?
I have, actually.
Because I know Bryce uses, he said, he told me he uses Nash. Wow, that's what I get for trying to talk during a fighting game.
Yeah, he uses Nash. He's pretty annoying, honestly.
Well, he also said he picked up Chun.
Really?
Yeah.
He was saying how he wanted to pick up Cammy, but I haven't played with him. Oh, good punish, Demi.
Ah. And, nope. Okay, I'll say this. It's hard to talk and play a game. It's three times as hard to talk and play a fighting game.
I know. Wow.
Also, the clicking and clacking you guys are hearing are arcade sticks.
That's like the best part about them, though.
About what? That they click and clack?
Yeah.
Mash that super! Wake up, super!
Why'd you say that?
Because I thought maybe you'd ignore it.
Wow.
That works on other people. I go, I'm gonna do a super, and they ignore me. Not you guys. I don't know why I'm trying to. What? I don't. Not you. I don't know why I'm pulling that on you.
Yeah, don't.
It works on scrubs. Damn, Demi.
I know, right?
But that's Karin in a nutshell. Like, it's just like really hard pokes. Oh, I fucked up.
I think
I'm dead.
No, you're fine.
Are you sure?
Oh.
Next one. Let's go.
Okay.
Time to show people other characters. Yeah, that's what it is. I love that Karin's in this game, though.
Me too. She was the one character I wish was in Street Fighter Cross Tekken. Yeah. Before I knew Street Fighter Cross Tekken was a piece of shit.
Yeah, it kind of was. It really was. I'm really disappointed with the way Street Fighter Cross Tekken went.
The one thing, though, I will say that I'm glad for is that they were brought back the characters. The Capcom characters introduced in
Street Fighter, yeah,
were brought back for USF4.
Man, you know what I realized? I think Street Fighter Cross Tekken is one of the games in a long time that is like actually like that I was looking forward to that I was really disappointed in.
No, me too, honestly. Like, it really wasn't that bad, but it needed a lot more polish.
I'm gonna try out Rashid. You wanna do some grapples? You wanna do Alex versus Zangief real quick?
Alright, who are you?
I'll be Zangief. Because I know you have more experience using Alex.
Kinda.
I played Alex in his story mode, and I could not get him to do anything.
I don't think Alex has 360 command grabs, right?
Does he? I think he does have one.
I don't remember, honestly.
Man, I was so hyped for Street Fighter Cross Tekken. Like the hype was, like, all the marketing behind that game, like all the previews and like all the breakdowns. It looked like it was gonna be like my game of the year, and I was so disappointed.
Okay. Like I said, maybe we're overplaying it a little bit. It really wasn't as bad, but it could have been so much better.
It wasn't like, we called it a piece of shit, though, didn't we?
Fair enough.
But yeah, but it just wasn't, it didn't live up to the hype. Ooh, that hurts. I'm realizing now I don't know how to play Zangief either.
Oh no.
Ugh, suplex!
That was almost what he was supposed to do.
Buffering that grab. Ooh, we got strats!
I fucked up.
Oh, did you grab me mid-grab? Ooh. That was a good reaction to that.
Do you like that clothesline from hell?
I love that. You know, Alex looked really weird to me in screenshots, but in motion, he actually looks pretty good.
No, he really does, and his hair is not as problematic either.
Yeah, I think it was just about seeing him in motion.
Because I know Ken with that banana hair is...
Oh my god, that banana hair. Like, you know what? Overall, I'm really happy with Street Fighter V. But I did have a lot of gripes when it first came out. It just took some time to get used to. But oh, like, nice. Again, there was some big presentation problems I was having with it.
Jump at me.
Ah!
Oh, nice.
Ah!
That's pretty good.
I'm using it all! Oh, well played. Nice. Yeah, overall, I'm really happy with this. The presentation, I thought, has some problems, and it still has it now.
Yeah.
Like, just stuff that really takes me out of it, like the hair that clips into people.
Mm-hmm. Birdie's chain.
Birdie's chain.
That's, like, the most notable one I can think of off
this
the bat.
Characters. And that, to me, I know that doesn't mean a lot to, like more serious players, because it's, like, the fighting is solid.
Yeah. No, the game itself is really strong.
Like, I really like it. The only thing is, to me, since I'm not, like, as serious a fighting game player.
That one?
It does bother me, because there's the fighting, and then there's the presentation. The presentation's lacking a little bit. Like, this banana hair. Like, Jesus.
It's so bad.
We'll go Rashid, and then we'll use our mains.
Sure.
Okay.
And it doesn't even get better with his alts too.
Yeah. And then the thing, there's also like the art they chose, like they really put their D team on the screenshots.
I feel like the art they used for the story mode was more like storyboard art rather than serious art.
And the thing is, it's not like I could do any better, but it's just in comparison to some of the art we've seen them do, it doesn't match. And then there's inconsistencies, like Ken's eyebrows are blonde in the story screenshot, but then it goes to the fight and his eyebrows are black.
Well, his eyebrows aren't supposed to be black though.
Yeah, but in the art it's blonde. Like, just inconsistencies like that are just not... Like, it almost looks like the story's in beta, you know what I mean? Which it is, I guess, because there's going to be a story mode.
Oh, nice. I'm honestly not used to this Vega.
Oh, I forgot that was his V trigger.
I'm honestly not a fan of this V trigger.
I like it. But I'm not a Vega player though.
It looks cool, but you really can't do much from it. That's basically it.
Alright, I'm gonna be quiet for this round. I'm gonna try to give you a good match. Make you try to work. I'm gonna make you work for it this time at least.
Okay. So quiet.
It's actually, I think it's safe on block. I don't want to.
It's hard to say. Oh.
Ah, nice grab. This episode might also run a little bit longer, just because we're gonna go over a little bit just to show some more of the characters. And then also, if you guys weren't expecting it, this is gonna be like 20 to 30 minutes of Demi just beating me consecutively.
As it should be.
Okay, we're getting a little sassy there. Let's tone that one down a notch.
If you say so.
But the last time we did a fighting game, Bryce was here, so we could like give you a decent match. Although I think you still won that one as well when we played Smash Brothers.
No, I don't remember the Smash Brothers one, honestly.
It was a while back. See what else
we
got.
Are we going with our mains, or...?
Let's do one more of something else. I'm gonna try out Dalsim.
Okay, never mind.
Were you gonna use Chun?
Yeah, she's actually not my main in this game. This is the path
to achieve enlightenment. I really love Dalsim's new look.
I love Birdie's new look.
Me too!
I like Fat Birdie a lot.
I like Fat Birdie. If there was a Street Fighter character that I went... If I were to think of all the Street Fighter characters and go, which one would gain the most weight and let himself go, it'd be Birdie.
It's funny, because going back through, like, Street Fighter 1, he's gone through the most...
changes?
Yeah, because he used to be, like, this scrawny white dude.
Wait, was he in Street Fighter 1?
Yeah, he was in Street Fighter 1. He
I
was,
don't
like,
remember
a
him.
Tasty-looking guy. Look him up.
I'll look him up. I'll try to put up a picture of him real quick.
Look at this.
Man. How do you teleport?
I think it's with the... That's his V-skill.
Oh, really? No, flying's his V-skill, apparently. Which, by the way... Dawson can fly? What the hell?
He's always been able to.
To fly?
Yeah. Well, not in Street Fighter, but...
Oh, yeah. That's crazy. Oh, nice. I didn't realize he had command grabs. Oh, what?
You got burned by the chili pepper.
I actually don't have that much experience fighting Birdie. I know he was all over the beta, like people were really playing him.
Yeah, he's really strong. Oh, that's how you do that. Oh, man.
Oh, I thought that would have been my grab.
Just gonna eat.
Does that recover your health?
No, it gives me beef skill.
I thought that banana was still gonna be there.
Oh, wow.
Sobot! Is that safe? Dang. That's my super. Oh, I thought that was like a flame trap or something.
No, the flame trap is his beast skill.
Oh, it's a grab! Well played. See, there I actually got close.
I actually think Dalsim is really strong in this game.
Yeah, I mean, I never played Dalsim, and I was having a relatively easy time.
No, it's not even because of that. It's,
it's fine. Alright, we're gonna use our mains now, and,
No, it's...
Oh, I hit play again! Ah!
Oh, man.
That was an accident. Let's get out of here.
No, because Dalsim has a lot of good mix-ups, and then he has a lot of high damage potential with his V-skill, too.
Yeah, I can see that. Like, that seems like it'd be really good to do, like, a flame trap using that and using the super.
Yeah.
Which I'm pretty sure was, like, in the trailer for him. Let's take this over to... We're gonna go to Ryo. Because my main is Laura. How about a double dose of poison?
Laura. Let me zap you. Have you seen his costume that they gave him?
For Fong?
Yeah.
No, I haven't.
He looks so ridiculous.
I think it's pretty ridiculous, though.
No, but I think it accentuates how long his head actually is.
Oh, really?
Yeah, because he basically has no hat and just like a little ponytail comes in the top. So he just looks really weird.
2 minutes. I love Fong's design, by the way.
No, me too.
I know some people were underwhelmed by it, but alright, here we go. Concentrate time.
Oh, man. I honestly don't remember how to play this character.
Are you sure? Are you sure? I do one mildly impressive thing and then Demi just goes nuts! Damn, are you sure you don't remember how to play him?
I only kinda do. I remember his gimmicky combos.
Man, I got one okay combo on you and like, you know what, this is gonna go okay. Oh my god. He's so gimmicky! Nah, I just said that to make you mad. And it's working. Oh my god. You know what I realized? Perfect! Jesus! I guess I don't run into any Fongs, because like, you are putting so much pressure. Right, I gotta run that back. Okay. I can't let it sit that way. I gotta make you work for it a little bit.
Don't let me get a perfect.
Yeah, god damn.
Fight. Gotta get that super bronze at work.
God damn! And you're having a hard time with him online?
Not online though, so far. But wow. I haven't played that much.
I don't know. I mean, your Fong seems pretty solid, but again, you are on another tier than me. You're like upper bronze, I'm like lower bronze.
I'm super bronze. Oh wow, that lasted for a while. Oh man.
Ah. Oh, damn! At least I brought you down to, like, an inch of your health.
I know, right?
Man. We're gonna let that be the ending screen, you guys, because we're out of time. And I'm not gonna win a match against Demi. Demi's just that much better.
We could always do up to three if you want.
You're good. I think you've proven your point.
What point?
That you're a better fighting game player.
Maybe.
Hey, check us out on facebook.com/gamebureau. That's where we post our shows and little game trivia and news and stuff. And we only scratched the surface of what this game has to offer. Again, I love Street Fighter, so go out and check it out.
Yeah,
and
definitely.
I hope you guys enjoyed this little demo that we did of Demi just fighting a training mode dummy. All right, you guys, take it easy.
Bye. Have a good
I'm not salty, though. I know you're a better player.
Well, that's good that you're not salty.